everybody, my name is Yuck. Welcome back to Star Wars Republic. It has been far too long since I've recorded on this game. Actually, far too long since I've recorded on General Gist. That tends to be like a winning theme for me. Not really, like, ages. Like, I'll always record in bulk, and then I'll just, like, forget to record or just, like, not have no way to record. Months, basically. It's a bad habit. So, like, I'm actually playing a little bit of a game. Rusty with conflict there. Actually, for a long time, I've been playing a lot of Smuggler, actually. Which is what I was going to say. I've been playing Smuggler a lot in this position. What? Oh, I thought I got a name. Okay, so I was like, I thought I'd already done that. My microphone is like, because I'm actually not even quiet there, but like, my microphone is like, it's like fluctuating, like, in quiet, or it's getting quiet and it's getting loud and it's quiet, like, that's not at all. I don't know what's causing that. Like, I really don't know. I've been told by friends that my phone is bugging out, but I don't know why it is. Like, just because I'm really old or something. I've had a problem. I tend to break all my microphones, I don't know how. Probably because I'm too extreme otherwise. Well, not that should probably explain some problem, but you know what I mean. Also, do mind settings. This is a maximum settings that can actually have the game on. Otherwise, it doesn't run. One thing I'm really liking about Smuggler is that, like, your ability to just insta-kill people. Especially that grenade, it's just so awesome. I love that response. It's fantastic. Also, it's not just a level of my microphone getting quiet, but it's just like, sometimes I get a bit quiet too. Especially now that I'm going to kill people. I've already done this. I guess not.
Come for a flesh raider, I find a Jedi Padawan. I come to listen, to think among the dead, to fight for my people. Why have you come?
My master sent me to bring Rajavari's holo projector back to the temple.
I'm called Naylan Ralloch. The others in the village spin tales of their legendary protector. They don't understand. Are the flesh raiders destroyed? No. My people aren't safe until my learning's complete. Tython's relics still have lessons. I listen. I can do things I never imagined possible. I will be the defender my people deserve.
Help Kalikori Village if you wish, but Rajavari's holoprojector wasn't yours to take.
Tython is our home too. We'll use whatever we find to defend ourselves. You Jedi don't have a say. But you're not a concern. Only the Flesh Raiders matter. Rajavari's hologram showed me how to punish them. The Flesh Raiders will come, but not leave. A merciful death compared to what my people have suffered.
You'll get us both killed.
There are hidden wonders, Jedi. And my journey has just begun. Now run, or die.
Guys! I don't understand how people get those signs so early. It must be something to do with subscriptions. I've never actually subscribed to him. Once subscribed to World of Warcraft, that was like a different game or so. I don't really get to play it a lot. I'm only getting attacked, but... I'm actually going to play it a lot, and I'm actually going to play it a lot. I just said actually way too much. Oh, did I get this? I didn't get this. Come on, man. What is it? 6%.
Jedi, you're back. What happened out there? Where's my father?
He's at peace now. I brought you his ring.
This is all that's left of him? Those monsters. Tell me you cut them into pieces for what they did.
I went out there to save a man's life, not to satisfy your thirst for blood.
So you let those monsters live? I should be grateful to you for finding out the truth, but you desecrate my father's memory.
This is not what I had hoped for.
This isn't what I was hoping for, either. Leave me to grieve. We won't speak again.
That's in my inventory. Oh my goodness, stop. What was I... I haven't played in a while, I don't actually know what I have to get rid of that. Actually, I need to get rid of it. I don't actually know what all this is. Medic guy.
Report your ailments.
So done. I assume like you.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Even
you so young that you get in your inventory. It's ridiculous. Did I already turn in this money? No, I didn't turn in. Nothing. Did I even get that? I didn't even get that.
You look well, Jedi. I'm glad the Flesh Raiders didn't hurt you. Did you destroy the Dark Elixir?
I've taken care of things.
You've rid the world of an evil thing. The Flesh Raiders may brew their Dark Elixir again, but we won't make it easy. I am grateful for what you've done. Take this gift with my blessing. For now, I leave you in peace.
Oh, these are covered. I got a dress. That one is. I'm not really known to be the best direction.
Greetings. You were cleared for the following travel routes.
10 bucks? Seriously? I can't. Right. So, there's mailbox actually. Why not? No, I didn't want to. That was entirely useless. Where's the mailbox? Thank you for being when you got from the community, you received special award for putting a character together via Rough.
Thank you.
I don't even remember the last two. I can't wait to look at the defending unit. Then again, like, once you get sprint, you have everything walking around stuff to get, like, a lot, like, worlds get a lot bigger. Like, Tatooine? Oh my goodness, I can't believe I actually got through Tatooine without ever having speeder. Like, that's the thing, like, I was too stupid to realize that I could just unlock a speeder by training for it, because I didn't actually think to do that. Because I thought, like, for some reason, like, I had to subscribe, which would be a stupid thing, by the way. Like, so, yeah, like, I went through the entire of the Tatooine level without speeder training. So I was walking everywhere, and that place is freaking huge. Like, dang. Like, I surprised myself that I didn't know I could, like, endure at some point. Ridiculous.
Padawan, I just spoke to Rana Dauven, the daughter of Kalikori Village's matriarch, concerning your visit there. I want you to meditate on what you learned. Such experiences are what shape us as Jedi.
I found the holoprojector as you asked.
We should check that Rajivari's hologram is safe.
The holoprojector was stolen by a Twi'lek, Naylan Ralloc. He learned force techniques from Rajivari's hologram. He was obviously unstable.
A villager? Very unusual. Then this Naylan is force sensitive. Let's see what he saw.
Activation protocol begins. A few words. Shall this be all my legacy? No. My enemies are long dead. It is time. Hear me. I have left true wisdom behind. For those who follow where the first blade points, from the sanctuary of the Order, all else is fleeting.
My word, true wisdom. Padawan, he's talking about the fount of Rajivari.
What is this fount of Rajivari?
After Rajivari fell, sources claimed he created a great archive of his knowledge and teachings, the fount of Rajivari. Generations of Jedi search for it, finding nothing. The fount's considered a hoax by all reputable scholars, but we just heard proof.
Naylan Ralloc saw this hologram, Master. More of Rajivari's knowledge could make him incredibly dangerous.
The hologram said, follow where the first blade points, from the Sanctuary of the Order. Kaleth! The ruins at Kaleth. The name means sanctum. It's the remains of an ancient fortress. Evidence suggests Kaleth was destroyed in a great battle. Old droids still walk those ruins today. But this first blade is a puzzle.
If it was once a fortress, it could refer to weapons that were stored in Kaleth.
We have found several old weapons in one section of Kaleth. Nothing like a first blade, but a good place to begin. Ah, I planned your training so carefully, but the Force has intervened. Finding the fount of Rajivari and stopping Naylan must be a greater test.
Even if the Force is shaping my training, I want your help, Master Yuan.
I thank you. You should know, Padawan. The Council tends to disapprove of such training, but I'll explain everything to them. For now, focus on exploring Kaleth for this first blade. Call me on your holocommunicator at once if you have any success.
What? I'll activate this. I'll activate this when I first get to combat, because I don't want to have wasted time on it. Because if I activate it now, there's that time where I'm not gaining experience, so I'm just walking places in combat, then I'm getting experience, and that's when I want to walk boost. It's more efficient. I'm sorry about, like, moments where I'm, like, not touching at all, like, just right there. It's, like, I'm not really that used to commentating as, like, everybody knows, honestly. Because it's not really that hard to tell that I'm new to this. Cue number one being that I don't have that many videos on the channel. Cue number two feeling that's, well, I'm not good at it. But, like, holy cow, someone. What the heck?
That was an impressive go earlier.
Is there?
But we've upped the programming on
there's
these droids.
Trooper here, what?
Care to give it another shot? Get out there and show them what you're made of.
Why was there a there's a trooper here? He's a level 55 from it. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's not something I've seen. Ever. That's not like, you don't see that around here. At least I don't assume that. Let's go. This thing moves. It might not work. Sometimes they don't work. Simulation activated. Hello, friends. I hope you like that.
Good work out there. We're going to have to get you a real challenge next time.
And I love that. It's nice. Now level 6, so... Let's see, have I unlocked anything? Telekinetic throw. Okay, I have 2. Project 2. Force stun. Deals damage and stuns each other for 4 seconds. Force lift. Okay. Of course. Did I pass it? I passed it. No, no, it's right here.
I seem to be cursed. Why do I always get the pupils who think they're the exceptions to the rule?
Master Silvarte, it's true that our Padawans are acting a bit strangely. But I don't think there's cause for concern.
Wait, I have an idea. You, Padawan, I know you.
I'm sorry, I don't believe we've met, Master.
Thank you, I stand corrected, youngster. I only know of you.
Master Silvarte is concerned about a couple of our Padawans. He suspects that they are, well...
If I'm correct, they are following their passions down a dark path.
What would be involved?
In all other aspects, these two are model pupils, but I agree we would be remiss if we didn't do what we can to settle the issue.
They may be more open and revealing with a student like you. We need you to confront them and discover if they are indeed cultivating a romance.
If they're breaking the Jedi Code, I promise you, I will find out.
Their names are Morrison and Spanios. As we speak, they are in the ruins of Lower Kaleth.
So go, talk with them, and report back what you discover about the relationship. Try not to alert or alarm them. If they are in love, they are sure to be volatile.
Find two lovebirds.
You're Master Yuan's apprentice, right? I've heard how strong you are in the Force. I'm Fia. Padawan Fia. Still have to get used to having a title. I've just started learning about the Force. I've got a long way to go before I'm as good as you.
Stay open to possibilities, Padawan. You might surprise yourself.
I've certainly had plenty of surprises lately. I still can't believe I'm here. Just last week, I was crowing a garbage scow on Raxus Prime. Then this scary-looking Jedi shows up out of nowhere and says that he can sense the Force in me. What are the odds?
Jedi aren't normally known for their intimidating appearance.
He's Keldor. As aliens go, they're pretty fierce looking. I thought he was gonna eat me at first. Say, do you know Master Tillin? He's the one who discovered me. I'm trying to get a message to him. Master Tillin is studying a big mystery in Kaleth's ruins. Something about ancient droids attacking people? If you're headed to the ruins, would you give him this holo recording from me? I'd be so grateful.
I can take care of that.
Terrific. I can see why everybody here is so impressed with you. Here's the holo recording. Master Tillin has a small camp outside the ruins of Kaleth. Thanks for doing this.
How convenient. A shadow of Revan coming out this game. I don't know if I'm going to get it, but it sounds interesting. If I pre-order it, I get a huge amount of boost. Which is really good. It's actually on it. An entirely different account, actually. So technically I have two accounts. It's not the same thing as having like two different tunes. I literally have two accounts. So, my smuggler, like, I have all my characters on, like, most of my characters' names on this account, and I have a smuggler on the other account. So, if I'm getting Shadow of, I don't know whether I have to, get Shadow of Revan on...
Suzaneko Higa da Noila!
Padawan Fia sends her regards, and this holo recording.
Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Chopting wampa la hagwa doi biska.
You seem to have survived the encounter.
Mana na tu pachunki. Woi grani tampio dume donki. Cha kulka dumaji tahus hagwa upa. Crispa doe canchi, cunque gupa, do bataji moa atima.
Are you saying the Jedi's ancestors built this?
Wonka tuske uwana wa... Ki mada tanta chiruli ya? Noe ayu ya tiacha wupa. Tinka dwana che mai chuba? Hachuna, kwaabo nuta dubita.
What kind of damage can these droids do to people?
Ja koga huta pawada o bambaula. Ki fa guta yi oto india. Ji wom tahumpa mulira wata wompa. Ji wom tahumpa mulira wata wompa. Kyoto pa bu banda baka wanki. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma. Dwara wanki, wabda ya tuka loka. Kili, wata bunki donko, patoga loda.
What the heck? I don't know if other players could get in there.
I'll get those samplings for you in no time, Master Tillin.
Yiliska, chanaga bumpa komchinka. Wonka tuske uwana wa. Zuzaneko higa da noila. Tochananga e ma chai.
Yunales kachananga wachikospa ini kontinka.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Where are we gonna go? That way. I'm actually not sure which one's faster, but I'm gonna go this one. He's off style. Dur, we're gonna go. Stupid. I don't understand why I was going with that. It's kind of a redundant question. Sound like that guy now. Whatever that alien was supposed to be.
Show respect. You stand before greatness. The first blade, I guard. It rests with the ashes of its maker, the Weapon Master.
I don't know the title. Who was he?
He saw Jedi as warriors. Not only philosophers. Armed them. Protected them. The first blade. First Jedi weapon. From this beginning, lightsabers came. Millennia pass. Only hilt of first blade remains. Only disturbed once. Rajavari came. He proved worthy. Permitted to take the hilt. Later, returned it.
Perhaps I could do as Rajavari did.
To take the hilt, prove worthy. The philosophy of Jedi combat. Show understanding. The Weapon Master left challenges. Here in Kalef. Training droids to test his students. Find them. Prevail. The hilt of the first blade waits.
Go. Destroy. Droids.
And you found it! Well done, Morrison.
Oh, Spanios. I couldn't have done it without you.
You're amazing. I don't care what the Masters say, we're proving everyone wrong. Come here and give me a kiss.
Go ahead. Plant one on him. I would, he's cute.
Who are you?
This isn't what you think it is.
I'm so mean.
You have nothing to worry about. I'm a friend.
Oh, really?
You say you're a friend. Does that mean you're not here to blow the whistle on our romance?
Spanios, you just confirmed the truth to this person.
I'm sorry, my love, but I'm sick of hiding. The order is wrong. Fear, not emotion, is the adversary of the Jedi way. Ironically, the Masters fear emotion, and therefore, they deny us its bounty.
The power of our love is why we work so well together. Our teamwork allowed us to find this rare lightsaber crystal. So our passion actually strengthens the Order.
Let's ask your masters about that. I think they'll be hard to convince.
Spanios, please help me convince this upstart not to expose us.
I love you, Morrison. And so if you believe we must remain hidden, I honor that. But it may take a sacrifice.
You mean the crystal. I agree, my love.
Friend, if you tell the Masters we're not romantically involved, we'll give you this powerful crystal for your future lightsaber. Would that buy your silence?
Oh, wait.
I'll decide what to do when I return to the Masters.
We will hold out hope.
If you tell the Masters you found nothing suspicious here, come back to us. And we'll give you the crystal.
Don't you dare try to fool us. We will know if you do.
I know that there is a mission up here. And actually, I didn't know about this until I played through it with my friends. Horrific. Why do you exist? first. Hit me! I just realized I don't have my screen boost on even now. Just said that I'd have it on. Get this. So I got this droid with me now. It won't attack anything. But it's there. That's right, get at it. Oh boy. Oh boy, there we go. So, I guess I need to move next to the flesh trigger and then I can... Speak to Master Quill. Gotta finish these missions first. Disable things. Upgrade stuff training. No, he disappeared. Oh. Well, I can just do my work on someone else's job. There's all these guys. I'm wondering why they leave you guys still here, because that other one despawned sometimes. I guess that's something to do with the loot. Everything is about these droids here. Doesn't look like it is, so I might have to end off recording here. Probably, yeah, I'm gonna have to end off the recording here. So I think the problem is that, like, whenever I record, it takes up a lot of my computer's memory, because this computer doesn't actually have a lot of memory, which is probably why I lag so much. Like, so, oh shoot, I should probably go away from the guy. Run like the wind, sucker! I actually don't know where to save, I guess it's over here. Let's save spot. Yeah, but I'm actually gonna have to end off the recording here, because if I don't, I will lag infinitely, which is not fun. Ooh, I think I'm gonna have to record. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm done. So, for now, I'm Vuk, and I'll see you guys.